Hello and welcome back, everyone. We are trying to engage our first unique spawn. Wolf Boat the Slayer. The problem is we still have some preparations to do because his army is still quite strong. So I will join him and let his units die. Join Wolfbolt and charge the enemy. We will let everyone charge except for my own units. Okay, let's see. The battlefield is somewhat big enough for us to be able to bring our troops to safety. So please just stand back and do not, I repeat, do not join the fight. Never ever, under no circumstances. Okay, what are we going to do in the meantime? We could just wait, because what happens here is exactly what we want to happen. Wait, the problem is a lot of those units will get knocked unconscious because Anzen is still alive. So I'm not really weakening the army very much if I just stand back here. I do have to think how I'm going to approach this stuff. Well, what's happening right now is exactly what I want to happen, because the units of Wolf Boat get knocked out. I guess we just have to wait and see how it goes. I just have to make sure that Wolf Boat always has enough units to fight them. Because right now you can see they only have 30 units left. Hopefully a few more will spawn very soon. You know what? I'm just gonna tweak that a bit by raising the battle size, and then let's go down a bit again. I still can manage to get exactly 300. It still hurts in my eyes to see 299 or 301, but you know what, who cares? Yes, because right now he will get reinforcements, but 119 are my units. That's not good. Well, it is 50 against 90. The problem is, if so many of our allies die, then I think Anzen and maybe a few other ones will be upset. Jatu Lancer. Well, they don't have very strong units, to be honest. I only see a few hero adventurers and only Jatu battle riders and lancers. They shouldn't be too tough. Hopefully Anzen is okay with that. Well, let's just wait and see what happens, because none of my precious women will die in that battle. I'll make sure of that. Ooh, they are actually shooting at someone. Is someone... No. They're not really close. Still very far away. Okay, the problem is they're running out of units again. So let's just raise it again. Oh, and only new enemies arrived. That's not good. Hopefully a few more reinforcements will come. If not, I'll have to retreat and join the battle again. Okay, now everyone is dead and they will come for me now. So let's retreat. Anzen will probably be upset if we... as soon as we leave that battle. But that's the best tactic I can think of, because I do not want anyone to die. Okay, stand close and just go back. At least that's my strategy. Maybe I'll fail miserably. Well, we will see what will happen. No matter what I'm going to do right here, the autosave will just relentlessly save my defeat if I lose. Okay, And maybe some other important information with the new Professor of Pando version. It's not possible to just... Let's say we defeat Wolfbolt at some point. It's not possible to reload the game, defeat him again, and then get another chance to capture him. Because the outcome of battles is predetermined. So you cannot change that anymore just with reloading. So... I can just hope that everything goes well. Maybe all of what we're doing right now is completely in vain because Wolfbolt escapes anyway, but we'll never know until we try, I guess. It seems like the Chitu are much more powerful. Maybe I'll leave the battle and just join the Chitu instead. You know what, I'm going to do that. Because they are so powerful. Well, they're not really powerful, but they're at least a lot better than the army of Wolfbolt. The question is Wolfbolt still alive? No, he isn't. Yeah, I'm sorry, Sorain. Because Wolfbolt isn't alive anymore. Maybe... Yeah, the problem is now all of them are knocked unconscious, but they're not really dead. Well, let's just wait and see how it goes. I'm sorry, dear Sorain, for leaving that battle. Maybe I could read my book while I'm at it. You know what? I'm going to do that. Wait here for some time. Let's see how it goes. At least the Chitu army are sacrificing all of their units for us. Okay, let's see. They have 200, and Wolfbolt is losing units quite fast. I wonder if the Chitu army will actually win this. The problem is, Wolfbolt is now knocked unconscious. So, well. Let's just say hello to any tavern guys. Hello, tavern guys. Mercenary warrior, myth and whale. An opportunity. A hidden stash in Valenbrae. Again. Oh, damn. I think I forgot Amber's Horn. Oh, God. I have to, you know what, while we're waiting here, I have to take a note somewhere. Give me a piece of paper. I have to write that down. Otherwise, I'll forget it again. We have to go to Amber's Horn. Yeah, let's take this piece of paper. Amber's Horn and Valenbrae. All right. Now, hopefully, I won't forget that anymore. Okay, let's see how our friends are doing. Okay, the Chitu army and the battle is actually over. But Wolfbolt still has a lot of very good units. Maybe we should push that fight a bit more. We are the Chitu. Or maybe I could defeat one of those myself. I really don't want that battle to be over already, so let's hope that Wolfbolt will initiate the fight again. Yeah, I think he's coming. Yeah, he's coming, and he's following the Chitu army again. Although I think if I would have joined the Lancers right from the beginning, maybe I would have won. Well, it's too late now. The autosave is relentlessly saving everything. Hopefully, Wolfbolt will attack them and not me. Because I think I'm closer. Come on, click, click, click. Why are you waiting now, Wolfbolt? Why are you waiting? Attack them, come on. Come on, attack them, what's wrong? Come on, people, come on. We almost got it. Why is he running away now? Oh God! Come on, Wolfbolt! I won't give up. I can do this all day, Wolfbolt. Okay, maybe not. Maybe he really doesn't want to attack them anymore. 800 units. I actually think about attacking him myself. Why is he just standing there? Okay, maybe I can lead some other units into him. Maybe a few lords. What is going on here to two warband? Well, the problem is most of them will run away from him. And as the longer I wait, the more of his units will regenerate. So I guess the Jatu army was not such a great idea. Okay, this Jatu army is still alive, but Wolfboat is still... He's still so slow. Let's try to get him to a lord party. Maybe a marshal is running around somewhere around here. So let's see if we can... Yeah, Rand's a fine town, I know. Yeah. Thank you very much. Let's just... Yeah, I know. Thank you. Let's just go to the marketplace really quick. Because I do not want to run out of food while I'm traveling here. Yeah, just buy it. Just buy some food. Okay, let's take that guy with us. Yeah, I know all of his honor guards will be alive again. Come on. So many lords. Someone has to attack that guy. Come on, please follow me. Let's try to go to Ravenstern. Maybe. Come on, so many lords. Maybe I could... Yeah, you know what? I'm going to stop you and let Wolfbolt run into you. Hopefully he will actually chase you and not me. Following Count are null somewhat party. Is that you? No, you are Duke Alexis. Who are you following exactly? Oh, this guy. Maybe he'll switch to that guy. What units do you have? Oh god, not very. Knight of the Dragon. I have no idea what units those are. Okay, now he's still following that other lord. Maybe I should try to go closer to the castle, because if these people inside the castle see that there is a battle between one of their lords and someone else, maybe it's more likely for them to join. Well, still, Wolfbolt is still knocked out, I think. He still has only 13% HP. Okay, maybe I should wait a bit more. I really don't want Wolfbolt to not be able to join the fight. Because everything would be in vain. Maybe let's just take him all the way to Firdswine. Then he has time to regenerate. And there are a lot of lords running around in Ravenstern. He has 15%, that's probably not enough yet. Yeah, I'll just have to go around a bit more. Yeah, that's my village, right? Thank you very much for telling me. But yes, it's interesting that there is a feast, but I do not have time for any feast. Ooh, is he actually? No, he's not attacking them. Okay, Wolfbolt. 16%. I don't think that's enough. Let's just wait until like 25% maybe. Who do we have here? Hello, Graydon. Okay, nothing interesting. We still have enough food to cover a few more in-game weeks. And we have September the 19th. So we still have some more time till the next Noldor tournament. Okay, this could be doable because there are so many lords running around here. Oh my god, there are so many lords. Maybe we could do it. The question is 17% enough? Following, he's actually following them. Him, so... Okay, they will attack him now. You know what? I'm just going to wait. Is no one go... Like, what kind of friends are those? Why are you just running away from that fight? I could join... You know what? I'm just gonna join. I'm just gonna join. I cannot command any of the other units. I can just command my own units. Oh wait, the battle is way too large. You know what? Just retreat. very quick. I do not want that many people to be in the battle. It's too much for Warband. Recording and having a battle size over 500, that's too much. Okay, because I think that they shouldn't have that much more elite units, I think. So we could win this. The problem is they still have honor gods. Yeah, their honor gods respawn. That's the problem here. Maybe I can kill a few of those guys. Yeah, but obviously these honor gods are no joke. I wish I got my black spear. Black iron spear. But we're getting attacked by farmers. Yeah, I could let my people join, but probably not the best idea. Let's just wait until all of the Ravenstern guys are dead. Which should happen somewhat soon, I guess. And then we'll retreat and lure Wolfball to another Lord party. Ouch. Don't shoot at me, please. The question is Wolfball still alive? But I don't think so. I don't think that 17% is enough. Well, if it's not enough, we can... Wolfbolt the Slayer is actually alive. Okay, Wolfbolt is alive. Okay, let's just leave real quick. I know people will be upset, but people are upset all the time. Hopefully no one will leave. Okay, Wolfbolt is actually alive. So it is... Why is no one joining? Yeah, hopefully it won't happen again. Why is no one joining? Come on. Oh, King Gregory, please, please, please. Attack him, attack him. Wolfbolt still 17%. This could be awesome. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no. Yeah, he's doing it. Oh, come on, please. What? Ravenstern lords, what the heck is wrong with you? Why are you not helping your own people? No one. Actually, no one is helping them. Yeah, now? Maybe they changed their mind. Yeah, they actually changed their mind. Okay, we do it. Wolfbolt is still alive. Maybe this will be my only chance to join in. Rush to the aid of Wolfbolt? No, I don't think so. Okay, let's help them again. Maybe I should let my women charge as well. Because I'm not sure if they can do it alone. I have 22 people in the field, but they do have Silvermist Rangers, and they are very good archers. Not as good as Noldor, but they are very good. Okay, let's see if we can actually hit someone here. Probably not. Ooh, that shot actually wasn't that bad. Okay, I think they should be able to do that. Yeah, my archery skill still isn't that great. There he is. Hello, Wolfbolt. Maybe I should try to lure all the melee guys away from the fighting, so the Ravenstern knights have an easier time fighting them. I just have to be careful not to get knocked unconscious now. This would be quite devastating. Okay, but this could be the battle. This could be it. Could be able to do this. And hopefully catch that guy. Hello, guys. Let's just at least try to kill a few of those people. I mean, they do have a lot of peasant units. Like normal Ravenstern archers and something like that. Nothing interesting. Okay, this could be the fight. Come on, people. I believe in you. I mean, I cannot leave the fight anymore. Because if I leave now, Wolfbolt is dead. And so many of my people will be upset. Okay, at least we can be a little help here. And kill a few of those. Very good. I think everything's going quite good. Come on, go away, go away, go away. My hands are sweating, like... I'm seriously nervous right now. No, don't attack my women. Thank you very much. Go away, please. Thank you very much. Okay, you can advance a bit, so you will face the right direction. But they still have a lot more powerful units, so... I will not let my units charge anytime soon. I mean, they are 800, I think. And only 160 are dead so far, so... Not yet. Ooh, it really looked like I cut his head off. There is a word for that, to decapitate? I don't know. I don't know. I think there is a word if you cut someone's head off, but I guess that's no vocabulary which is really important. Or maybe it is. Okay, let's just kill a few more of those guys, because my masterwork Noldor sword is eager to kill a few people. And I could let my units charge in very soon, I guess. Because it seems like there are only peasants alive. You know what? Everyone charge in. Go get yourself some kills. Hopefully no one's dying. Hopefully. Maybe I shouldn't have let them charge. You know what? Just go back again. Just go back. I don't think... No, please don't knock me out. Don't knock me out. Because if you do, everyone will charge. Ooh. Yeah, maybe you... Maybe... No. You're not charging. Yet. You will charge, but... Not so soon. Let's just help them. Okay. 270 dead. But still, a lot of the units on the field are currently my units. Which is a problem. I think I will retreat once again. And then... Or no, rather not retreat. I will change the battle size, so hopefully we will get reinforcements. No, only new enemies arrived. That's not good. I hope for reinforcements. Oh, this was probably a very bad idea. Changing the battle size. Ravenstern, Rogue... Okay, reinforcements have arrived. Very good. Let's change the battle size to around 300 again. 299, and of course... For some reason, I really can't hit that 300. Okay, come on. This is so intense. This is so intense. Okay, there are still a lot of... Oh no, no, go away. There are still a lot of very difficult enemies. Okay, we will wait for the allied infantry to help us, and then maybe everyone will charge. I will maybe lose some units, but I think the Koalas gem is worth the effort. Hopefully. Hopefully. Okay, let's just wait. Where is the infantry? Okay, the infantry is coming right now. So maybe this is a good time to join the fight. Fürzwein Huntress killed. No! Yeah, you know what? Everyone just... Should I really let everyone charge now? You know what? Come on. Just charge. Clear out a few of those guys so we can at least thin the enemy lines a bit. There are a lot of enemies alive right now. But a lot of very weak units are alive as well, so hopefully we'll be good. And hopefully Anzen... Oh no, I should have given Anzen a separate role and tell him to go away from the fighting. Alyssa knocked out. Okay, that's no problem. Dang it. Okay, these are mistakes that I have to make in order to get better. Maybe in the next battle I remember that. I do have to give Anzen a separate role all the time. He's just too important. Well, the maneuver of that Noldor mount is not that great. So it takes quite some time to turn around. Who cares, right? Hello, Chatu armies. Chatu guys. I really wish I would still had my lance or that pole arm, because the pole arm is just the weapon which is so great. Maybe I could shoot a few of those people, but I don't really want to stay still, because I think a few of them are shooting at me right now. But I could waste my heroin adventurer. No! And another one! Oh my god. You know what? Everyone just go back. No! Hopefully, I get that wolf bolt guy. Wolf boat. I'm sorry. Hopefully, I can catch him. I do not want all of that to be in vain. No, two heroin adventurers. And a lot of other units as well. Well. Not much I can do about that now. As soon as I leave the battle, the autosave will make sure that I won't get these units back. Never. Maybe I should let's try if we see. Yeah, we get reinforcements, okay. But we got new enemies as well. Still not 300, okay. Who cares? Oh my god, 7 dead, okay. Because a lot of the allied units are dying right now, so I guess that's because of all the archers standing back there. Okay, let's just wait for the allied infantry and then let everyone maybe charge again. Or maybe I should go take a look at that. Oh no, now I'm dead. Go away. Oh no! There are 300 more of those guys alive. If I let that battle continue, I will probably lose a lot more people. But you know what? I really want to see if I could get that Qualis gem. Valkyrie are dying, Maiden adventurers are dying, Heroine adventurers are dying. Oh my god. Okay, this battle is devastating. Okay, I guess all of my Heroine adventurers are dead now, thank you very much. Oh god. Well, I'm trying to find some positive aspects about that fight. Because if Wolfboat actually manages to escape now, this was the worst battle we've had so far. Talon of the Falcon dying as well. Oh damn it. Can you see the sadness in my eyes? Because there is a lot of sadness. Well, I guess let's try to see the positive aspects. I cannot change it anymore, so as soon as I leave the battle, autosave will save it anyway, so let's see if at least my Noldo mount survived. Where did I die? I think somewhere around here. Can anyone see my mount? Because I cannot. Yeah, they probably killed it too, so yeah, not just knock me unconscious, no, it just killed my mount as well. Well, not a very good battle. Okay, we do not have any more heroine adventurers. Maybe we have one or two more, but we will have to raise a lot more units now. Yeah, Maiden Adventurer, I don't even care anymore. Maiden Adventurer killed by heretic minion, like, what? But I don't even care anymore. I don't care anymore. 51 dead and 51 wounded and 23 dead. Until now. So far, we still have a long way. Or I don't think actually we have. Maybe those 32 are the last. God. this was brutal. Okay. Not the best day in my life. But I can't change it anymore. So let's just pretend this never happened. So I think I'll have to take my time to run around and rescue a few maiden cavalrists and maiden adventurer and any female units from any prisoner stacks to fill my ranks again, because I've lost quite a lot. Okay. You prayed for me in the Alacry tournament. Pray for me again that we can capture that wolfboat guy. Because if not, everything was in vain. Like, those 23 women dead for nothing. Let's press tap. You were victorious, well, somewhat. Okay, we have 6 dead maiden adventurers. We have 2 dead Valkyries, 1 Talon of the Falcon. The Serpent Priestess is dead as well. 4 dead heroine adventurers. Okay, if I click continue now, and I see that Wolfboat, the Slayer, has escaped, I'll probably have to kill myself. Is there something there I can break? Like, can I break something? I have my tablet. No, I don't want to break that. Please, 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 please. Okay, this dialogue comes first, I think. Yes! Okay, at least... Oh my god. I'm dying. Okay, at least those 23 women didn't die for nothing. You are my... I could let him go. You are my prisoner now. Damn you, you will regret this. No, I won't. Because you will give me that Qualis gem of yours. Well, only shitty loot, but to be honest, I don't care anymore. Return. Ansen equipped full covered shield. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Adventurer. Of course, no maiden adventurer. Okay, we have 2 more heroine adventurer. Okay. Calm down. Everything's good. Hopefully we can recruit some more women, but probably not. Come on, at least some women, please. What? Whoa, 1 peasant woman. Wow. I'm surprised. Oh god. And a maiden scout. Awesome. Just awesome. Okay. Not the best day in my life. But, Wolfboat the Slayer, talk. You are my prisoner. Do not try running away or do anything foolish. I am your prisoner, Lady Princess Marie d'Artois. Do you wish to taunt me now? That's an interesting idea. It is true you have defeated me. I would seek my freedom as my followers can ransom me. What followers? I killed all of them. I can offer you diamonds. I think those diamonds are worth 100,000 dinar. Or perhaps a gem, a Qualis gem of extraordinary value. Or I can give you my word of honor that I shall not take arms again. I think I have to do this in order to beat Prophecy of Pandor 100%. But for the time being, I'm interested in your Qualis. What? My inventory is full? I will think upon your offer. What? My inventory is full. Okay, let's just sell really quick. Well, I did lose a lot of good units. I'm so sorry. Let's just sell really quick. And then talk to Wolfboat again. And then he will have to give me his Qualis gem if he wants to go free. Okay, leave, and we will talk to him again. And excellent, I will accept your Qualis gem for your freedom. God item Qualis gem. I look forward to our next meeting. Yes, I'm looking forward as well, because maybe I can get the Qualis gem one more time. Okay, well, this wasn't the best battle I've ever fought, but at least we won. But I'm still kind of sad because we lost a lot of good units. Very many good units, I think. Okay, just sell all the prisoners and... Well. At least we got that Qualis gem now. We do have a few levels to spend. Okay. Not the best day in my life, but it is what it is. We at least got the Qualis gem. Okay, the question is, what am I going to do with that Qualys gem? I'm still thinking about exchanging it for female Noldor units, but maybe I should go to the Hidden Mines of All Assis and take a look at the weapons there. But I think you'll even need two Qualys gems to get like the best weapon. I think you get a weapon as soon as you enter these mines, but you will have to spend another Qualys gem in order to get the improved version. Okay, I have to think about what I'm going to do. Wait a second. Before we end the episode, I will actually go to Ambershorn and Valenbrae and get both of these chests. Because I will just forget about that. Maybe I can free a few female prisoners on my way there. You lost, that's not good. 6,600. Yeah, I lost a lot of good units, so they don't pay me that much anymore. Well, it's not that bad. The Shar Principalities war against the Bacchus Empire. Yeah, why not? Let's go to Ambershorn. Oh, what do we have here? I know I really should end the episode just to save that progress. There are actually two battles going on. We have Aegrim the Devourer. And we have Heretic... I actually managed it to do it in time. I actually managed it. I thought I'll be too late for that battle, but obviously not. Maybe I can get some prisoners here. Because I do have to replace quite a lot of good units. Yeah, that bow is really slow in comparison to my other bow. But it's a bit, it's very strong. Where are all these guys? Hello? Okay, seems like they are not charging. But we will charge. And put our dear Noldor sword to good use. Ooh. Ooh, who are you? You look like you give a lot of experience. But you also look like you could kill me pretty easily. God, you are gorgeous, aren't you? Okay, it is lagging. I do have quite some problems with FPS right now. Okay, never mind, I guess. Yeah, and now it's lagging again. So I will end the episode after that fight, because Warband seems to become a bit unstable. Come on, just die. Give me that experience. I earned it. Come on, come on, come on. Don't run away from me. You will hit the border of the map somewhat soon. How much HP does this guy have? Die! Come on, come on. Okay, now you can attack, I can attack, and he's still alive. At least I killed him. Fallen Revenant. Interesting. Okay, so I got some leg spikes in that battle. That means I'll end the episode right here. And we will recruit one of those. Yeah, we can take these Agnes Freebooters with us as well for the time being. Okay, I don't think I'll join the other battle with Aegrim the Devourer. Maybe if that other lord joins as well. But I'll end the episode right here. Whew. Okay. Let's just pretend we never had 7 or 6 Harren adventurers. And let's just see what the next episodes will bring. At least we got a Qualys gem. So, it's okay. Okay. We will maybe join that battle in the next episode, and I will have to remember Ambershorn and Valenbrae. I do not want to forget about that again. So, let's end the episode. We'll see each other again, and until then, farewell.